Mr. Vassetti. Hey, you bought the old print works?
Yeah, my old man used to work on these. I used to spend the evenings with him cleaning the rollers. I was gonna follow him in his trade, but I lived a different life.
You planning on selling the old machinery? Breaking it down?
I'm thinking we might print something. A newspaper, a magazine.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Low-grade crap. I've always fancied printing money. It ain't too hard. You know, I've been doing it on a small scale for years.
Really?
Sure. But we need some good quality plates. Of course. There's a counterfeiting syndicate already operating in Florida.
A syndicate?
Yeah, well, just rumors is all I've heard.
I know a man who's good with rumors.
Then she said,
look at the ass on that. All right, girls, you're lost, mate, innit?
All right, me old China. How's it hanging?
What do you know about counterfeiting?
Oh, I'm fine, Paul. How about you? Oh, all right, all right, all right. You obviously are busy, man. All I know about dodgy reddies is to try and supply the plates. Ah, oh, fuck.
You know,
they've got a shipping company down the docks. The boss man would know when the plates are coming in next.
Thanks, Paul.
What's the matter with you, you maniac? Give me another drink, lively.
Too many chumps around here. You're gonna need a whole army. There's a storm breaking. This isn't the financial district.
Sorry about this.
All over my face.
On Friday nights, I just can't stop eating Rusty Brown's ring donuts.
Oh my god, it's so good.
Sometimes I like to wear women's panties and walk around Fifth Street.
When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's ring donuts.
Was just the boy next door.
Well, hello there, Danny. I didn't know it was hockey season.
Hey, can I borrow a knife?
A deadly curse, a deranged killer, a small town in tears. Knife After Dark, rated R for retarded.
Hey, listen up now. This one goes out to the team at Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts. Another track fresh out of the oven. Fresh out of my oven. It's some Wang Chung for you boys.
Take your baby by the hand.
Still there, Fair Jay?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Do you love this woman?
Yeah, I think so. She's really special. Especially in the back seat, if you know what I mean, Thor.
Then behead her and parade thy love around on a stick for the world to admire.
Wow, cool. Thanks, Thor.
Okay, I'd like to throw you out, but you've got an enormous sword and, yeah, let's take another call. But first, listeners, Vice City, remember, don't behead your girlfriend and take her head around on a stick. Hello, you're on K-Chat with Thor.
Hey, brother, my name is TJ. Your book is...
This is no joke, shithead.
Who are you? Not the face, not the face. Oh, I talk.
Hey, Steve. I got those clothes you want.
Herman, I'm from the streets. I can teach you how to be a survivor.
She felt pretty around many ways. She says to me, Thor, I ain't having no mead no more. I'm going to meetings. See? That's your problem. As soon as you sort something out, you have to go preaching from the rooftops.
I'm sure I will, thanks to this life of excess I lead.
The Rock. For people who wear
Northwest
¡Ay, City! La casa del jazz y también la casa mía. La casa de Pepe, tu mejor amigo. ¡Coño! Tengo que parar de tomar tanto café.
Break. We'll be right back with Thor. He's a real Viking.
I mean, good things come my way because I hold each one close because I deserve it.
I bet you wouldn't be so cheery if you had the Black Plague. Jenny's living in a fictional world. Goths like me, we see the world for what it is. Dark songs in the night, black nail polish. Very tight black jeans, man.
Like...
I'm gonna thrash your face up, bro.
Who are you? Oh, I know the face, know the face. Oh, I talk.
You won't live to see tomorrow.
Stick my foot so far up your ass.
interrupting me. You gotta open your ears and close your mouth. It's very important. I tell my old lady that all the time. I say, hey, I don't want to hear no complaining. I come home with piles of cash every night, and all you do is bitch. The learning starts in here and ends when we open this.
All right, the courier's moving the plate from the docks today. I'm gonna go intercept them, grab the plates, lose any heat, and make my way back here. Now, depending how well this goes, we may have 5 minutes to print the money before the counterfeit syndicate finds us, or we may have all year. Either way, I want green rolling off the presses 5 minutes after I get back. Got it?
Don't you worry, Tommy. We'll be ready.
Me and the boys will be around in the neighborhood in case you need any heat taken care of.
All right, everybody cool? All right, I'll catch you later. All right, the courier's moving the plate from the docks.
I hate that woman. What are you doing?
Forget about it.
never asked you.
Yo, you in my way, dog! You about to get it easy, man.
We'll be back right after this.
How do you like to enjoy a Rusty Brown's Ring donut?
I like to lick lovingly around the outside and then thrust my tongue in the middle.
Kill him!
Vigorously. I just love the batter all over my face.
On Friday nights, I just can't stop eating Rusty Brown's Ring donuts.
Oh my god, so good.
Sometimes I like to wear women's panties and walk around Fifth Street.
When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
I'm Jeremy Robach, entrepreneur, VIP, and founder of the revolutionary program, Think Your Way to Success. It's a three-step program that's been changing lives and my income for the last 2 years. 5 years ago, I was a nobody, just like you. After my Think Your Way to Success program, I spend the entire weekend on my jacuzzi or engaging in an exciting sport of domino topping. Hey, if you can think it, you can do it. One of my award-winning courses is sure to be perfect for you. The first course I call Think, Hold That Thought, Complete, because that's what you do. Step two is known as Learn, Start, Doing, where I explain the mysteries of starting. Or take the new accelerated course that will have you laughing and hugging strangers. Motivate, demonstrate, then motivate again. Just listen to these endorsements, and remember, these people volunteered. They aren't being paid much.
I've been on the Think, Hold That Thought, Complete program, and I have to say, I'm finally going to start my career in being a well-paid rich person. Yeah.
All right, the courier's moving the plate from the docks today.
You here?
Have you a magic hammer?
Nah, T. We don't have any old types around here to strap us with super flying hardware like yours. We have MAC-10s, Tech-9s, Tray-8s, street sweepers, and all that. Are you still on my side, brother?
Hey, I like the sound of this. He thinks I want to join your group. Do you pillage proper?
Hell yeah! We do it like a Viking. You ought to come party with us. We'll even make you an honorary blood. Word.
Ah, indiscriminate pillaging. This is, as we say, the school of old. When I am done with the wench, we shall meet. Till then, beware the frost giant, TJ. And the serpent with two tongues.
Yeah, okay, whatever. Yo, brother, where'd you land that funky fresh silver helmet of yours? Those wings on the side are...
Kill him!
Central,
All right, the courier's moving the plate from the docks.
Beware the frost giant, TJ, and the serpent with two tongues.
Yeah, okay, whatever. Yo, brother, where'd he land that funky frick?
Kill him!
All right, the courier's moving the plate from the docks today.
What are you doing? She's always giving me a hard time. Shall meet. Till then, beware the frost giant, TJ, and the serpent with two tongues.
Okay, whatever. Yo, brother, where'd you land that funky fresh silver helmet of yours? Those wings on the side are wicked, money.
Kill him!
All right, the courier's moving the plate from the docks.
Look at this stupid local yoga. sure I could tell you the story of the 12 children on a platter, or the midsummer snow, and the spirit hatched from a cock's egg. But in the end, Amy, you need a spirit journey. A wandering spirit demands a wandering body. Take a long boat, pack only what you can carry, head toward the moon at high tide.
Okay, thanks for the advice. And with that revelation, I'm going to have to change topics. That was Thor, Viking warrior. Coming up next, we have another guest. We'll be back right after this.
How do you like to enjoy a Rusty Brown's...
Kill him!
All right, the courier's moving the plate from the docks today.
Serpent with two tongues.
Yeah, okay, whatever. Yo, brother, where'd you land that funky fresh...
Oh, shit!
I ain't done yet, baby. No way. You best pack a sack of lunch.
Hey, rich person.
Yeah, I've been thinking my way to success for a while now. It's a...
Really fast. Try my Crank It Out program. Call 1-866-434-SELF. Hey, don't just do it. Think about it.
Sweaty leather tracksuit? Absurdly fat Dayglo laces? Something missing? Complete the look with a replica car sign insignia on a chunky gold plate chain at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who know how to put the hip into hip-hop. Wow.
Thank you.
really huge fan of Love Fest.
Then he says, sorry, babe.
Jazz, who is that thing with you?
Andy, I think she's zoning out a lot. But Andy, man, look, she's gonna take me 24/7. You know what I'm saying? Poor lassie, she's had a torrent of jazz more than one girl can take. Eh? Say hello, man.
Hi, Paul. Bingo. Where are we?
The rock lifestyle hasn't been too good to her. Man, just...
Okay, Jazzy. So, Jazz, I was listening to your album on my boombox all weekend. Like, how is it? I mean, you know, you're really totally famous. No, wait, I mean, like, so anyway, how are you?
It's cool, man. I'm cool. Things are good. You can't OD on love, man. The tour is really something special. You American, you really know how to rock and roll, man. No, like back home.
I'm so confused. Is that because the new album didn't do so well in the UK?
It's a fascist Thatcher. I sing about working class people trying to make it through a tough life. I sing about it.
A handsome gentleman like you needs company.
Tommy.
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering from hearing problems, so I'll try again. Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? And where's my cut? Are you new action? You are making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet.
Forget about it.
What hardware we got?
Well, you know, I ain't gonna go crying puppies just because their dog is teething, you know? As far as these idiots are concerned, I am a man. But I tell you, sweetheart, I've been over to the other side, baby. Man, oh man, it's beautiful, but these idiots, man, they've not been there.
Okay, right. This last album wasn't your best-selling, was it? I don't even think it charted in the UK.
What is that chart? Piece of paper. Bring that to the concert and set it on fire. I ain't no Ronald Reagan of rock, babe. Album charts are a metaphor for human isolation and the breakdown of interaction. And I say it's time to rock. Right, man?
Right, Jimmy.
That's right, because I say it is. Because, sweetheart...
I love the stove on.
I am Lovefest, the biggest band in the world.
Yeah, but you and Dick and Percy and Willie, you're all love this. The four Scottish horsemen of the apocalypse. This till morning. Take it on the chin. Zinc deficiency. Four boys against your face. Great tracks. What memories. And here you say you dedicate the album to the children of the night. Who are they?
No, sweetie. Let's get one thing straight here.
Be careful, all right?
Pays the piper, plays the tune.
Oh, I didn't know you had a piper in the band.
Love, I was talking metaphorically. Condensed meaning, enlightenment.
What were you trying to do, Warren?
I'm in a death valley, but I walk alone. I am on a spiritual journey, and if Percy or Dick or anybody stands in my way, the contract says I walk. I've been dragged back, held down, and embarrassed by those guys. But you know, it's part of being in a band. Lightweight and makeup.
Yeah, but wasn't Percy voted Guitarist of the Year by Kerrang! Rock Monthly?
Look, I love the whole bit of the fuzzy guitar, but he's overweight and love, right? Without the torrents of abuse, Love Fist would be over, and a new contract reflects that. As an artist, it's really important that I make a lot of money. Right, man? You need to keep you and a fringe and your diamonds in that, eh?
Yeah, rock on, Keith, Roger, what a trip.
Yeah, shut up, you silly jerk.
Ugh. Let's take a caller. Hello. Ooh, you're on the line with Love Fist. Hi.
Yo, this is Wayne, man. Hey, what's up, Jez? A huge fan. I go to all your concerts. I get crazy. I wear my Love Fist t-shirt every day, even when I'm with my old lady. Hey, I heard this subliminal message. Is that true?
Listen, seriously. The big hair, the limousines, the girls, the partying, the clubs, the hotel suites, another TV smashed into 1,000 pieces, right? After... Music is reversible. Time is... Do you want me to say, congratulations, you have just discovered the secret message. Dreams are made to... God, I am so confused. I think I just wrote a song. Maybe I'll write a song. But anyway, like I say, that stuff doesn't matter. For, not for me. I'm a spiritual person on a journey, right? And nothing will stand in my way, you know?
Boy, do I. On the track Satan's Pillow, you sang about how a broken heart can...
But a broken heart can't ever be mended.
Bands look good, or is it about the music?
Like I said, I'm a creature with two faces, babe, you know? An angel and a devil. And that means it's really important to look good. Music cannot stand on its own. You need to look good singing it. I'm tired of people saying all week.
Get out of the way!
You're on the radio, love. Stop dragging me down. I told you, if you ride a whirlwind, don't be surprised when the dawn breaks. Where were we?